This one is the pull-up. Should be pretty easy explained. So you just grab the bar and pull yourself up. Make sure you use an overhand grip on this one. Now I'm gonna show you.
Pull yourself up all the way and slowly lower.
Full lockout and up.
Just in case you're not able to perform like 5, 6, 7, 8 or even 10 regular pull-ups after each other, go into the next exercise that we show an easier variation.